Alex Lewis, freshman class senator.
And I'm Bethany Ulrich, junior class president.
I'm Rachel Shelbourne, freshman secretary treasurer.
We're your student government, and we're trying to become a more prominent voice on campus. Please bring us your issues, your problems, anything you need to talk about. Please bring them to us.
If you have an issue, here's a tissue.
After all, we are students serving students.
Hi, my name is Juliana Battenfield, and I'm student body secretary. We know you're really busy as Furman students, and you can't always come to our meetings, but if you have an issue, we want to champion your cause. That's what we're here for. So let us know.
Hi, my name is Bran Fowler. I'm the junior class senator for the Association of Furman Students. Some of you may have heard that we're recently trying to pass a bill regarding the alcohol policy on campus here. It's pretty interesting. It's very important, and if it goes through and change happens, which it may very well, it could be one of the most important things that's happened at Furman in quite some time. If you have any questions, please email me. I'm in the first class system, and you spell my name B-R-A-N-N-F-O-W-L-E-R. Thank you very much, and have a lovely day.
Hi, my name is Michael Wyatt, and I'm a sophomore class senator. Our AFS meetings are in the Thomas Room at 6 o'clock every Monday.
So I'd rather get